Welcome to my channel. Subscribe to my YouTube channel and don't miss any updates.
Will be with us anytime now. I'm Peter Drury and this is Jim Beglin.
Well, I can tell you I'm truly delighted to join you, Peter, and thank you very much for that.
The chase is on. Danger averted for now. That's not going to make it. Looks like a good ball through. Make this theirs. Promising move that. Good inroads into enemy territory, but no joy. Oh, he's got that all wrong, and it's a penalty. And he's going to have his name taken. A look of amusement and dismay from the culprit, but the referee clearly thinks there was enough there for a penalty.
Well, it was deliberate, it was cynical, and you have to understand the frustration of being denied a clear opportunity, but it had to be done.
And he's kept it out. Loose ball, who's going to get that?
Oh, it was such a poor penalty, he just never looked confident.
Still going, where to next? Good run. Ultimately thwarted by an astute piece of defending. Christian, that's a foul. The referee has shown him a yellow card. interception. Is done. So they head in no further forward. The score here still 0-0. And the action is back on the way. So deadlock still as the second half begins. Terrific to watch. It's a good run down the right. Where could this lead? Seems now to be all about width.
Well, when you have the personnel to create in wide areas, then they need to see as much of the ball as possible.
That's one way of trying to make things happen. There's a few who could follow that example. Now the pass. Gets it in.
Experienced voices need to be heard now, along with good purpose and urgency, and they can get right back into this.
He acknowledges that he should have come up with something better there.
He timed this run brilliantly, and I think he has every right to be a little annoyed with the passer then. I think he's letting it go right now about that. Just a little more behind him is needed.
Takes it out to the wing. Looks to slip it through. Long and direct. And that's a throw. Checks on the touchline. Change. Now to a throw. Goes wide. How about it? Should have equalised.
Yeah, the rest of the team can thank him for the fact they're still ahead. That's fine work.
Best of headers. This official showing that there will be 3 minutes of added time. Just a few more moments for them to hang on. The final whistle. Terrific contest. It really might have tipped either way. The margins were tiny, just a goal in it, but that was enough.
Yeah, they got the win despite being made.
subscribe, like, dan juga di-share videonya. Terima kasih banyak ya. Mwah.